She graduated summa cum laude from York University in Toronto and went on to work at the university in its human performance lab, testing such elite professional athletes as the Toronto Maple Leafs and Winnipeg Jets and San Jose Sharks. She was also offered a scholarship to the master's program in physiotherapy at the University of Toronto but declined. She has written a book on fitness and bodybuilding with one of her former university professors. Robert Kennedy, publisher of Muscle Mag, whom she used to write for, convinced her to study acting and she began taking classes at the Actors Network in Toronto. Victoria is a blue belt in Shotokan karate and her favorite form of exercise is kickboxing. Victoria splits her time between Toronto, Los Angeles, and New Zealand.